For example, in quantum theory, we have the question of the observer and the observed, but an observer requires consciousness. And we have Nobel Prize winners, Nobel laureates like Eugene Wigner, Steve Weinberg, who differ on the fundamental question of consciousness.